What is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with another banger suggested by you guys, our amazing subscribers. Guys, I'm super excited for today's video. I've reacted, I think, one time with you and one time without you to this artist. And I've become a huge fan of his. Before I tell you who it is, if you're new to the channel and you like our vibe, make sure to stick around to the end. And if you do, smash that subscribe button and hit the post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. So come join the RSR fam. But guys, today we are listening to Johnny Cash.
Johnny Cash.
I absolutely love Johnny Cash. The last song I reacted to, I want to say it was maybe 2 weeks ago, we listened to God's Gonna Cut You Down.
Yes.
And his voice in that, like, just the bass and the depth was so just incredible. No, I have that on my three of my playlists, actually, that I listen to just because I've become such a huge fan. But you ready to get into this?
Yes. The song we're listening to is A Boy Named Sue. And I get excited for Johnny Cash because, of course, his voice and depth is amazing. But I also think he's a storyteller. And I really like that about artists.
Yes.
And so I'm excited to see what little trip he's going to take us on today.
All right. So let's go ahead and jump right into this video. Let's put on the trusty headphones. Johnny Cash, A Boy Named Sue. I feel like a lot of the songs we listen to by Johnny Cash, like, they're all meaningful.
No, that's the thing, Johnny. I haven't heard a Johnny Cash song that wasn't
meaningful. I mean, you hit it perfect. He's a storyteller, exactly.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead and check it out. Johnny Cash, A Boy Named Sue.
Well, my daddy left home when I was 3, and he didn't leave much to Ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a groove at an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table, dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue.
Oh, my God.
Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? How you gonna die?
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
My name is Sue, and now you gonna die.
This is, okay, so we said, like, oh, I haven't heard a Johnny Cash song that wasn't super meaningful, and so now
this
I kind of get to
comedy.
See a playful
yes.
comedy side, and I'm like, this is cracking me up.
And it's exactly like you said. He's literally telling
a
story.
Telling
he's telling a story. But he said, the man that named me Sue, he said, my name is Sue, and now you're going to die.
And it's like, oh my gosh, he has so much hatred in his heart for this man.
Oh my goodness.
And more so for the name, other than not the fact that he left his mom and him.
Just the
nothing
name.
But a bottle of booze and a guitar. But you name me this. And so he's got all these mean snake names he's calling his dad because he named him Sue. And I do have to say, you have to grow up tough.
If your name is Sue, oh, no doubt.
Can you rewind it just a little bit where before I start cracking up? Okay, there we go.
How you gonna die? Yeah, that's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mud and the blood and the beard. I tell you, I've fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cussing. He went for his gun and I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. And he said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I know I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. Yeah. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in the eye, cause I'm the that named you Sue.
Yeah. Oh my God.
What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun, called him a paw and he called me a son, and I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Sue. I feel like that.
You said Bill or George. Hell, anything but Sue.
Oh, I thought he was gonna say Sue.
Oh, I did too.
Okay, hold up. That was absolutely freaking hilarious.
I was 100% expecting him to say Sue. He said Bill or George. Hell, anything, not Sue.
That is probably one of the most entertaining, funny songs
my
I've
cheeks
ever heard.
Hurt from laughing
it
so
was
much.
Like, it was like we listened to a song, but it was like really like going like to a comedy show. Yes. It cracked me up because like it's like he's so mad at his dad, right? And then at the end, his dad's like smiling at him like, listen, it works. Like, I knew I wasn't going to be there. So I wasn't going to be able to make you tough as a man, but I named you Sue because I knew you, I told you, you had to grow up being tough.
He was either going
to
be tough or you was going to die is pretty much what he said.
Oh my God.
That is hilarious. And he said, I'm the mother that named you Sue. Oh my gosh. My cheeks and my head are hurting from laughing so hard.
Okay, so
that was definitely a fun Johnny Cash song. Thank you guys so much for dropping that down in the suggestions. Well, hey, we definitely needed that this morning. We needed
that this morning. Like I think I love Johnny Cash even more now because I was like, oh, all his songs are so meaningful.
I'm serious.
No, he definitely told us a story and he took us on a whole comedy tour in just, 3 minutes and 47 seconds?
No doubt
and
about
it. And I laughed so hard. That was great.
That was good. Like I said, we needed that. But guys, this is going to be the end of the video. An awesome and hilarious video at that. Thank you so much for the suggestion. As we always send you guys off with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you.
Wait, I gotta say one thing.
Yes.
Can you imagine watching a bar fight that serious?
Oh my God.
And it's
God.
Because... It's
of his name, Sue.
His son was... He named his son Sue. Sorry. That's it.
Bye, guys. Make somebody smile today, and we'll see y'all later.